I think Luna is an interesting one here because it is now below that 20 period smooth moving average, and that presents an interesting opportunity to buy a breakout above it. I'll be looking to, you know, buy a breakout here for Luna if we break above this 20 period smooth moving average. So I'll be watching Luna closely as a potential value play here. We'll be right back.